himself. Jumps up in front of Joey Logano in the outside lane. Logano's front bumper.
Middle.
Contact. Here comes Stenhouse to the back bumper of that one. Going to try and push. Logano 18, Sadler 2. Here comes Dylan with Michael and Edge help in the 43. Joey Logano, winner of two of the last three restrictor plate races in the NASCAR Nationwide Series, will lead at the white flag.
White flag.
Will he lead at the checkered flag? 2.5 miles to go. Kurt Busch, big run to the outside, pushed by Ricky Stenhouse.
Right, it's a huge run. Kurt Busch is
separated.
Actually got separated with the 18 and the 2.
Dylan to the bottom. Annette's going to push here. Kurt Busch to the front.
When Stenhouse made the move there, that Austin Dillon had to get out of the throttle a little bit, and of course 43 of Michael Annette can't see all of that happening, and they're coming to get the checkered flag.